Whoa, too soon.
Dang.
I don't get to keep that. We chose Enlist One just because of the more flexible tank mix partners that we had with that. The crop tolerance was excellent. You couldn't tell on the beans that they'd even been sprayed, and 3 hours later, the giant ragweed heads were wilting.